Beware of illegal video cassettes. Check whether this video cassette carries a genuine label hologram. Video piracy is a crime. Do not accept it. Demand a genuine cassette from your video store. Poor quality illegal video cassettes reduce your viewing pleasure and jeopardize future film production. When in doubt, telephone the Federation Against Copyright Theft, FACT, on 081 568 6646. Or in Southern Ireland, in FACT, on 1-677-071.
Here are, darling, four weddings. Here are, Rocky, four. Five,
excuse me, I bought this video from you last Saturday.
So?
Well, I can't understand a word.
Train spotting, not surprise. All talking in Scotch, ain't they?
No, I mean, it's the sound.
Yeah.
It's hopeless, it's absolutely hopeless.
Yeah, no trains in it either. I suppose that's my fault as well. Here are, darling, £4.99.
Well, the picture's rubbish as well.
Well, that's your tracking, mate. Well,
it's all right on my other videos.
Ooh, tracking's touchy.
Be careful. Most pirate videos are unwatchable, and there's no comeback.
Got a receipt, eh? Got a receipt?
Look, you said last week.
Said's no good, mate. Oral contract. Not worth the paper it's printed on. Here are, darling, four weddings. Train spotting. As advertised on Crime Stoppers.
Pirate videos, daylight robbery.
Predators, inhuman terminators, nuclear terrorists. One man has conquered them all. Now he faces his most fearsome challenge ever. To buy his son the most wanted toy in the nation on the day before Christmas. But this time, it'll take more than muscle. It'll take a miracle.
I got the last one, sucker.
This is war.
Arnold Schwarzenegger. Jingle All the Way. The comedy that separates the men from the toys.
The sea gives, the sea takes away. It was a strange day. The air was very still, like it is sometimes before a storm. And wee Jamie, sleeping in his cradle. It's like a dream that day.
Why did we have to leave?
They say the east is our future and the west is our past. The island's to the west of us.
Look out there. That's Roan Inishgard. Island of the Seas.
Love of the sea is a sickness, and you two will come to grief for it.
What the sea will take, the sea must have.
He's a troubled soul, as if he's caught between earth and water.
It was a seal that brought me here, he told them.
Old stories told of such creatures luring ships onto the rocks and pulling sailors down into the drink. He saw a thing his eyes could scarce believe. Liam had seen a Selkie. Neither chains of steel nor chains of love can keep her from the sea.
Is this heaven then, he said? No, lad, it's only...
Morning-ish.
Aye.
It's a wonderful story.
Cross the bridge into the fantastical world of Thorpe Park. It's absolutely fabulous, fantastical and brill. Marvellous, magical, you're in for such a thrill. Logger's Leap, Death Charge, Carousel, Train. I Dive Show Spectacular, he's got to be insane. So much more for you to do, you'll have to come back to the one and only, even greater, more fantastic, Great Thorpe Park, yes!
Dear Mr. Corcoran, we regret to inform you of the death of your father. Mr. Bowers, I never knew my father.
Nor did I. This should clarify.
My father was a giant?
He saved his nose. Yeah.
I had a clown for a day.
Now, Mr. Corcoran, as to your bequest. There is the bulk of your inheritance.
Oh, no.
Jack Corcoran has just inherited a big problem.
I've got an apartment with a no pets clause.
And there's only one way to solve it.
Have your elephant at the San Diego airport Tuesday the 24th, 8 p.m. I'll give you $30,000 for it.
But how do we get to California?
Now, he's got 4 days to get an elephant across America. Any way he can.
Please don't sit down, please. No, don't sit down. Stand up. You can sit down in the car. No.
And she's got 3,000 miles.
Excuse us, please. We're trying to make a plane.
To show him who's boss.
The guy called about the elephant?
Elephant? Okay, honey, where's the stairs?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Hit the road with the other elephant man.
That's Cole. Get away. Get away from there. Help. Don't do it. Can you swim?
And experience a whole new breed of friendship.
Be my friend, please.
What's a money? Stay out of this. Stay out of this, Farrah. What's a money?
Bill Murray.
How much is your salad bar?
$4.95.
No, I mean the entire salad bar. To go, please.
Larger than life.
Come on, out of the way, big boy. Yes, sir. Yes. All right.
Oh, man.
Oh, who taught you how to hitch?
There's two types of animals in this world. Ones you can hitch with and ones you can't hitch with.
Well, I'm going out of west where I belong. Where the days are short and the night.
Guy Patterson didn't have a perfect job or a perfect social life.
What's going on down there?
Cooking the books as usual, Dad.
But what he did have... was perfect timing.
How about sitting in for Chad just for tonight?
Why? Just broke his arm.
And in one night...
That's too fast, Guy. Slow down! Guy, slow down!
Guy Patterson is going to take the wonders...
It's all right!
...from garage...
I almost slugged some girl. She had her eye on my Jimmy.
...to greatness.
Here's somebody I want you to meet.
Mr. White is with Playtone Records.
That thing you do, you know, it's snappy. We'd like to release it.
We'd be on tour.
Well, Mama, your son who loves you just left us in the lurch. Darlene, you just got promoted.
You mean you're gonna start paying me?
I didn't say that.
America's own wonders!
Put that down. That is a very expensive floor display.
We bow, and we're off the stage before the applause dies out. It's very important you don't stink today.
Hey, I make no guarantees.
You guys look great in red. Have I told you that yet?
Come on, pretty baby.
Got the number 7 record in the country.
Oh,
He's got a very pretty girlfriend, doesn't he?
Is it serious to you now?
Very serious. I'm single.
What about the bass player?
You fellas look great in gold. Have I told you that? What about Guy there?
He's amazing.
Amazing.
20th Century Fox presents...
This is Mr. White. Are you sleeping? Just calling to tell you to get your patootie down to the television studio. You're going to be on TV tonight.
A story about the time in every life when the hopes you hold on to...
Faye's special, isn't she?
And the dreams you dream...
None of this would have happened if you hadn't joined the band.
...become that thing you do. Thing You Do. Written and directed by Tom Hanks.
Look fabulous in the black suits. Have I told you that? Hi. Fabulous in the black suits.
Now?
No, not now.